Legendary Padma Vibhushan artist Sayed Haider Raza died on Saturday in New Delhi following a prolonged illness. He was 94. Raza was suffering from old age-related ailments and was in the intensive care unit of a private hospital for the last 2 months. The last rites will be conducted in Mandala in Madhya Pradesh, according to his wishes. Raza was also conferred with the highest French civilian honor in 2015. His most notable work related to India is Saurashtra, which resembles the beauty of the eastern belt of Gujarat. Newzstreet Desk.